All right, guys, we are back, and I think I finally have a team that's ready to take on Adarin. So basically, I kind of looked some stuff up, and already one of her things that gave me trouble. I pretty much didn't have an electric type to deal with everything, deal super effective damage, but now I have this Magneton, and that should help in that respect. Yeah, I also caught the Shuppet, because I heard she had a Hawlucha, and the Ghost type is really useful for dealing with that, because I realized I have nothing to deal with Hawlucha, even with Magneton, because it just gets, like, jump kicked or something, and Hawlucha will literally sweep this team. So I'm like, alright, I have to get Shuppet in there. So this Shuppet, the nature's kind of whatever, but, it should be able to deal with Hawlucha, like, decently enough. So I can just Will-O-Wisp it, and that's pretty much game. You got Magneton here. Tri-Attack, T-Wave, Flash Cannon, Electro Ball. T-Wave and Electro Ball complement each other pretty well. And, it should be able to just kind of deal with things. As long as they're not using, like, any fighting type moves, but, you know, we'll see what she's got. Pro tip, for those of you watching who, have need to grind for a gym leader. One, the Audina breeder, you battle him, and you have a ghost type out, watch what happens. Alright, so I'm gonna send out my ghost, so, he sends out his Audina, I send out my ghost type, watch what happens. It is immediately healing, which just kills itself and gives you XP. And it does have to, first of all, Dinos do that. So it'll just kill yourself and give you free XP. So I don't even care about it, but yeah, that's very useful tech. So it'll let you ghost level up very, very, very quickly. I might need to train up Swallow. Swallow will be nice to have. Swallow's already pretty fast as it is. Alright, I'm actually gonna go take on Adarin now. So let me go to the gym. Yeah. She leaves off with some normal form. She leaves off with the Starly. Not Starly, but the Chatot. So I'm gonna actually start with I'm gonna start with you. And let you work first. Yeah. I'll start with Swallow and let him work. Yeah. I might come back. If it seems like I'm still under leveled, I might come back and just grind until everything's like level like 34 or something. I don't want to grind all the way to level 35 because if I level up, then I won't be able to control my Pokemon anymore. Everything probably needs to be at least like level 34. So like, if I can't win with this, then I'll just go back and level up until everything's at least level 34. Though, Poliwhirl is probably going to be riding the bench because it's underleveled and doesn't really have any good moves that complement its strengths. Because it's a physical attacker, and like right now, I'll do his only physical attacking moves and I'll stab Body Slam. So it kind of puts me in a tough spot. Let me go try this now. Alright, let's go. It should be pretty winnable at this point. I think when I didn't have Magneton, this wasn't really that winnable, honestly. This thing does like a lot of damage. Aerial Ace 3 at KO maybe. Oh, 2 at KO, nice. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. I'm not fucking with that. Oh no. Alright, get that critical hit bullshit out of here. I'm not dealing with getting a critical hit with getting critted on the first turn. Alright, I still did a lot of damage. Shit. Okay, maybe she can waste her potions right here. She only needs one time. Cool. Good job, Sol. I'll stay on. I'll stay and get some damage and let this thing go. That's fine. Let's see. Can you live? I kind of fear getting rid of letting this thing die forever though. I think Magneton should be able to deal well with this thing. Let's hit if they, probably don't match at all. That was quite useful. Interesting. That's convenient, actually. It's very convenient. I hope you jump kick right into my shelter. Alright, whatever. Sure. I'm gonna Willow. Perfect. You too. Thank you. Alright. This thing's like new system. How much is that gonna do? Yeah, that's gonna be okay, yeah. That's fine. Shadow Sneak. Yep, you're gone. Alright, we got a Magneton level 34. Nice. Nice. Honchkrow. Let's go into Magneton. I'm a T-Wave. Goodness, that's high as well. Okay, we don't love these hoes. God damn it. Okay, thank you. Alright, this helps. This definitely helps. I should be able to build one of these. Yep, that's fine. It's got fucking life for it too. Alright, thank you. Thank you. Alright. I think we got this one. The Swallow's like not even at full health. Honestly, I can probably body slam it and kill it. If I can just live one, I can probably body slam it and kill it. I don't even know why I clicked that. Cool. I'll take it. What do we got for you? I'll go into Kakarot. This should be good. Please don't crush me. Thank you. That's fine. I forgot she has some statues still. Sure. I might die from that. Yeah, okay, I think I might lose actually. Okay, I lost. Alright, I lost. I gotta think more about how the fuck I'm gonna manage my shit. I think I need to... Maybe I could have went into, Primate. What do I start with? Let's actually start with Magneton. Let's try that. Let's just start there. I'm gonna T-Wave in there after all. And see if I can at least stay above half and get this half up. Oh, great. Fuck you. Not dealing with that. Right, let's go straight for it. Oh, that's sick. It's KO'd shit. I would sure. I need all of them. He's gonna win. Cool. I thought I was gonna die from that, honestly. Shout out to the Twitter stuff. Very good. Who's that? I should have realized I was gonna fucking. Maybe. Do I need this thing? Cause it's gonna have to die here, and then I can probably just come in slow and quick attack it. I'm just gonna shadow to me because I'll slow the kill it with quick attack. That's fine. I think Guy didn't quick attack actually. I didn't even mean to aerial ace. To be honest. I think that is not much of a thing. Up, I'm just gonna go first. Yeah, okay. I'm just close for a I'm gonna Electro Ball again. I should do nothing. Oh my god. I must crit. That's cool. That's also good. I'm gonna die. Or not. Cool. Alright. I still have to deal with that fucking halt, with that fucking pop though. I'm gonna go to my mother first. So, to deal with that, I'm gonna use Crocs. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna sand attack. Oh, actually, no, shit. Okay, I'm gonna sand attack and hope that she just can't hit. Because what I'm thinking here is that Primate's basically useless this battle. Well, it actually might be useful because it'll be faster than, because won't it be faster than Honchkrow? It should be faster than Honchkrow, right? And so, if it's Sucker Punches, I should be able to live long. And then I can probably, like, 2 or 3 get some damage on it with a Karate Chop. But what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to, like, actually, one thing I know won't be useful for this is Poliwhirl. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use try to get 2 potions off on Magneton. I'm gonna hope that hopefully it misses. Okay, or not. Or you could just not miss. My game plan. I'm trying to get it to miss because I need to heal Magneton to be able to have a chance against Honchkrow. So I have to heal Magneton. That's my enemy. How are you just not missing? I use sand attack for a fucking reason. You're just not gonna miss. Jesus, like, does it just never miss or something? What the fuck? Okay, so You can. Thank you. Thank you, fuck, dude. Alright, that's fine. Oh, that's an interesting glitch. It lost the life orb HP after it came into the region. I can do this. Oh no, I just died. Cool. I should have went into, okay, I have to be faster or else I lose. Alright. Alright, cool. I think I can win now. He's soaring so high, but I can soar higher. Am I faster than this thing? I just know. Oh, okay, that is cool. Swagger, I don't need that. Alright, that was pretty tough. The fire truly is something. That wasn't easy. I expected this. Even my elegance wasn't enough to beat you. You're truly something. I'll be rooting for you, Zero. Here, I present to you the Freedom Badge. And something a little special. Aerial Ace. You've done well to get this far already. I'm sure you'll continue to achieve great things. Travel north to the Celeste Labyrinth. At the end of the labyrinth, there is a lift that will take you to another cloud layer. From there, my friend will pick you up. Be warned, though. The Celeste Labyrinth is a winding maze. Be careful not to get lost. You might want to visit the Jinx Lab in there if you find it. Good luck. Alright, cool. That was pretty tough. Shit. I just need the right resources and the right amount of leveling. That's all. That's all that took, really. Alright, so I can level up to 45 now. My Pokemon will obey me. I just need the right resources for that as well. The Shepet and Magneton. Very, very useful. But I'm probably not going to use the Shepet. Unless I want to dump Poliwhirl. Yeah, I don't know. Please. Magneton, probably. Well, Magneton's a nice addition to the team. I actually did need a 6 Pokemon. I might keep Magneton around for now. I guess Venusaur's kind of... Not Venusaur, Ivysaur's kind of a little underleveled right now. So, I might off-screen catch Ivysaur up with everything else. But okay, that was... Alright, so let's head to the Celeste Labyrinth now. I'm pretty sure it's this way. Yeah, that way. Okay. Yeah, that way. Alright, let's see. Adrian said he can come through here. He must be super tough. Yeah, you betcha. You bet your ass I am. Okay. Let's see what's in here, and then I'm gonna use the repel as usual. Oh. Got trainers in here too. Camping is powerful! And camping in the middle of a maze? Ah! Alright, bring that ass in. Alright, let's try and find our way through this shit. I'm gonna use a repel, but I just wanna see what's around here first. Before I do that. Alright, Cherubi, try. I don't really need any grass type. I mean, I have a freaking. I'm gonna have a Venusaur soon. Let him go. He says a young lady can't have fighting type Pokemon. Ain't nobody said that. Oh, that is great. Get the boost of the XP. Then you unswap. You apparently. I didn't say you couldn't. I didn't mean you. You're the one who challenged me. Shit. I mean, I just beat you, that's all. That's annoying. Golfing. Not awful. But trash. Seat up. No. Goldman would be nice if I'd take Goldman if I didn't already have a Grass Poison and Ivysaur right now. This doesn't seem like it'll be awfully difficult to navigate. Not even. Alright, I made my statements on you. I think I've seen everything here. I'm gonna run into like two more wild Pokemon that I'll just use to put on the repel. And one a Pumpkaboo, that's not bad. I don't really need you though. Though a ghost might be nice to have. Alright. Is that that's the lab, right? I wonder how you get over there. Alright, what's up? I think I'm lost. Something hard to get out here. Yep, surely lost.
Gotta nice Venus or gonna catch you like a Alright. Never again, right? Never again. Petal dance. That's the grass room about here.
I still get confused on buttons in this game, I swear. Alright, we got a nice powerful Venusaur. Alright, there's that. I'm gonna go explore that. I'm gonna go try and find my way into that lab. I have enough repels to make it not annoying to try and find my way down there. So let's do that. I haven't explored this way either. So let's also do that. This is a dead end, the fuck? Is it like, are like hidden grottos in this game? Or is this just like, straight up just a dead end? It's never a freaking dead end. Especially when you have like weird like... I don't know. Maybe it just is, whatever. Let's try and go and find my way into this, that lab over there. I think that's the Jinx lab that Adam was talking about. Oh, is that the way down there? Was it up there? I already went that way. Yeah, that must look at that's it. Let's go back there. Okay, here we go. I think this might be the way.
Ready for this healing wish?
You're just gonna start healing. So I just deny his healing wish. Well, I'm just denying. But Healing Wish on the first move is the best choice, Healing Wish on the first move is the best choice, Whatever floats your boat, man. Alright, what's up, Joel? I don't know how you found our secret base, but you obviously aren't a normal trainer, huh? You found our base? You must be a smart one. For this is a place of science, a place of research, a place of... This dude looks like Master Roshi. I think you mean secret, sir. You just rambled some of them to see some of them to the stranger. Would you shut your gosh darn mouth for a second? Why do I work here? Alright. Now you must be a decent little scavenger, huh? Otherwise you wouldn't be here. We need people like you to help us pursue the goal of science. Discovery. Here we go again. Let me share my plan with you, son. This here island has many secrets, and we've heard plenty of old legends about the island to figure something out. Deep down underground, it's in some hidden cave, there's treasure, lots of it. And one day, we go on to find it. Our project was Giant Drew, digging into the heart of this here island and finding us some treasure. We're working pretty closely with those ranger folk on Route 2. One day we'll find that grand treasure everyone's been talking about. You're interested in helping us out here, son? Yeah, sure, why not? As long as I get some, you know. That's what I thought. I recognize the music. I don't know, maybe. My name's Jinx, and I'm here and in charge of this here guild. The Jinx Guild. We need little champs like you to help us. But how can you do that? It's real simple. For our drill, we need to do some black market transactions, you see. The thing is, they deal in credits, not cash. So if you could donate us a few credits, we'd appreciate it. You give us 5 credits, and our partnership can really kick off. Sounds good. Maybe we could reattach the metal antenna to the artificial chassis of the... What? Are you a spy? Alright, I'm pretty sure I only have 5 credits. Yeah, I only have 2. So I'll have to do some more of the jobs at the Rangers Guild and come back for that. Okay, well let's continue with the main story. Let's find that platform. Is it this way? No. No. Not sure why we're using the Weeping Hill music here. Damn. I think this is the way. Or not. Hello, Azira. Hey, Azira. Connor told Scarlet that he wanted to stay behind Redcliffe for a while. Probably thinks he'll be the new hotshot gym leader there. Anyway, on to business. I think this lift is way up to the clouds, but not the safest thing I've ever seen. But there's no other way home anytime soon, so let's do it! You all good with this, Scar? Her name's Scar. No. Shout out to Scar. There's no other way, but if there's no other way, that's the spirit. Last one there is buying drinks. We're underage. Hush, looks like you'll be buying them. Whew! Let's go see you out there, Zero. Don't dawdle. Ice! I'm trying to get hurt. Standing on the clouds, who would have guessed? Zero, come on, we're late. What the fuck? What the hell is that? You better go fast. If I spend another minute up here, I'll puke. Oh, of course. Boss? Why didn't I fucking save? Look who decided to show their faces. You. Girl, I killed you. I saw you die. I guess I'm not so easy to put down. Now suppose you're just in time. Baron, please stand down. What? Stand down? Dirty enemy! You're tempted to stop me from getting into fiery wing of Fisher. But the show you put on, I'm not surprised. You tried to kill one of Zero's friends. Of course they want to stop you. But they don't. Please, Baron, just shut up. Zero, it's good to see you again. Zero, who the hell is she? How rude. My name is Nova. I'm the head of Team Crescent, but I tend to act alone. I lead the followers to Baron. Zero, why do you know her? Damn, you think I'm cheating on her or something? Shit. She's the enemy. Your enemy is trying to save humanity. Listen, there's no time for us to play and meet and greet here. I got a job to do. Baron, the feather, if you will. Fine. The Onyx Stone allows us to morph Darkrai into Darkrai perfection. However, how are we even supposed to find Darkrai? That's a question that Shiv answered for me. Like how we found the Onyx Stone in the memory world, we can find Darkrai in its counterpart, the dream world. However, physically entering the dream world is not impossible, unless you have a legendary Pokemon to take you there. And we chose the Moltres nesting underneath the Vesure. But that Moltres is just a legend, a myth! Indeed, and aren't all myths based off some sort of truth? No, we'll stop you this time. Indeed, we will. Oh, it's, Shiv. Look who decided to show his face. So sore that I snatched the stone, Shivy. Shiv, you're here to help? For now, Zero gave me the stone before she snatched it back. They've more than proved their worth. Good. We can take a little Mace Nova on together then. Come on, Zero. Why side with him? The second the stone is back in his hands, he'll turn on you. You know my world is the world we need. No, Zero made the right call. A real world is always better than a fake one. And that's what I said. You made the right choice, Zero. Whatever. Enough chit chat. Let's get started. Come on out, Moltres. I love Moltres at the moment. I love the first gen cross, the OG first gen cross. You guys heard that, right? Yes, finally. Seeking out the fiery wing. No, not this time, Nova. Die! No, hold on. Everyone okay? My men, gone. What does it matter? Look at Moltres. It's wonderful. Everything I've ever dreamed of as a little girl. Nova, don't. Can't do anything, Shiv. It's over. My dream, my peace, it's all falling together. Zero, I know you'll change your mind. It's for the best. Not on my watch. You, get off. Zero, I won't let go. Find a way to the dream world. She must be stopped. So are we going, huh? He won't get anywhere. She is going to bring a new age to mankind. He seems to see something in you, Zero, but I do not. You gave the stone to Shiv. How could we possibly ever trust you? Not under my watch. Zero made the right call today. Any real world is better than a fake one. We could take you together as a team. 3-on-1, easy. 3-on-1? Oh, how misguided you are. Crescent has their hands everywhere, girl. People understand our want for peace, our goal for a permanent dream of happiness. Something-somethings stand by so idly to watch the world perish. People understand the need for a better world. One of them is amongst you. No way. Scarlet, you can... Oh, shit. Scarlet, you can drop your act now. You've done enough. Zero, Ava, I'm sorry. I didn't want to. I wanted to stick with you guys. But after I heard their side, he's right. We need a peaceful world. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Don't even look at me. It's over. Like hell. I write my own stories. I won't wait around for you to take me down again. You see, I don't need to be afraid of anything. I have my Pokemon with me, my friends. You have nothing except for a life of lies and deceit. You don't even care about Nova's goal. You just want to feel powerful. You filthy swine. Huh. To be honest, I don't really care. As I said, are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? Are y'all seeing the same thing that I'm seeing on my screen? Ava, careful there. It's dangerous over there, you know? It's dangerous. As I said, I write my own stories. Hey, can you at least help me battle these people? Shit. So in my story, if I say I can jump and make it, then somehow I'll make it. Catch you later, Zia. Oh my, what the fuck is she doing? Oh my god. This nigga Scarlet, I swear. This nigga fucking Ava, bro. I swear to god. Ava! Fool. Maybe this time she'll have died. But for now, I need to finish things up. Garchomp. Zero. Garchomp pushed him off too. Uh-oh. Zero, please! I'm sorry. Many hours later. Hey, you there, in the snow. How'd I not fucking die, actually? Even if you landed in snow, how'd you not fucking die? Are you alive? You must be one of Adarin's. I ended up picking you up in time, huh? The storm, is the world ending? Come on, wake up. Tell me, Zero, what is your dream? Is it to be a hero? Someone whom everyone respects? Perhaps even envies? No? Look into my eyes, child. I see. We'll go back to the basics. What is a dream, Zero? Is it simply a series of thoughts, images, sensations? Or is it something more? Perhaps for now, you should simply face what is in front of you. I'm strapped up with the water gear. Silver Rise Peak. I think this is a dude. Hey, you're awake. Oh, thank goodness. If you didn't wake up, well, I don't know what I would have done. My name's Tristan. You see, I was flying over this mountain just recently, but a huge snowstorm hit and I had to land before my Pokemon couldn't handle flight anymore. And then I saw two people fall out of the sky, you and some outer girl. What a crazy day. Oh, the other girl? The green-haired lady fell a long way away. I would want to try and be optimistic, but I don't think she'd be okay. I mean, you had a relatively soft landing from not a far of a fall, but her, I don't know. Oh dear me, I'm super sorry. You know what, we can find her together. I kind of know the way anyway. You can explain what happened up there along the way. We'll start by trying to get down this horrible mountain. After you? Christian's going with you. This is one of Adarin's totems. I wonder what it's doing here. Let's see a Pokemon now here. I see a Pokemon around here before using this one. Candle. Snowrider. Snowlight. Lots of ice types. There's a dragon gym leader. Definitely be worth coming back up here. Let's save. I'm just gonna assume that there are a bunch of ice types up here. Hailed twice. Nice. What is this place? Not the heavy brass lock. Only minutes into meeting, and you. The only minutes of the meeting, you and I already know you're a burglar. That's how it is in Pokemon. Okay. Hey, wait. I never did catch your name. Oh, Zero, huh? Well, it's nice to meet you, Zero. I'm Tristan, the normal-type gym leader of the Aerith region. Well, thank god I have a freaking primate. Oh, you're surprised? Yeah, it took a lot for me to get here, but it still seems like no one notices. No one really recognizes me. I mean, hey, the dragon-type leader sounds way cooler than the normal-type. I guess it goes with how normal I am, I guess. Eh, don't you worry. Let's just go find your friend, huh? I can't escape. That's a cool ass place here. might as well just start a different Pokemon so I can level something up. Let's start you. I need you to level up. Maybe I shouldn't use Repel and just let Trishan carry me. Not against Sutan Jello, though. A fight in a snowstorm? How epic. Why does Mum want to battle people in the middle of a snowstorm? I mean, that's whack as hell. Damn, it's stealing all my thunder, aren't you? It was epic. I'm so sorry. This might be a nice way to get it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna use a repel, just because this is like such an easy way to get EXP. Oh, there's a ranger outpost here. Nice. Picnic battle in the snow commence. Super picnicker team, go! Are y'all real? It's a bad matchup. Damn! What is that? Oh, that's a... I can't see it, but it's fucking... X-Cloud. Why do you make that switch? It's fucking burnt out. Our team failed? I'm just using this to level up fucking Poliwhirl. I'm gonna switch in Venusaur now because it needs leveling. check around here. See what's available. Oh, it's a cave. This is beautiful. Who would have thought the mountain kept this hidden? The enormous gap in the ceiling around allows sun and rain to come into the mountain, allowing fauna to grow. This place truly is a marvel of nature. It's a huge area. Might as well get exploring, Zero. Yep. It's a little cold to be camping here. Why did my dumb little brother want to be here? See, I would not like camping in this show. This is a nice way to level up my Venusaur quite a bit. I love all my Venusaur song. Yeah. Alright, thank you. This is a nice way to level up my Venusaur song. I'm glad I've watched the 5-star. Next dog. I don't know. I think the thing that sucks about it is that I have close combat and I don't have Sturdy in my magnetron. I really wish I could. I really wish I would have just gone for the Sturdy. Yeah, I way too cold. This is such a waste of time. Money for money. I want to heal too. Hey, what's that? I might as well fight everything because he just heals me after every battle. So. Thank you. Crystals form in the distance. I guess I need to surf right there. I'm gonna go outside real quick and then come back in and check, I'm gonna go outside and check that, like, outpost house that we saw on the way in here. I'm not sure what's surrounding this, but I think it's just bad. That should be fucking Ava jumping off the goddamn cliff. That's interesting by her. That bitch crazy. I haven't used repel yet. Stop. Alright, let's check you guys out. Looking for a way down? You have to go through the mountain interior, I'm afraid. I would let you get supplies from this outpost, but, well, we forgot the keys. Oh, you guys are fucking idiots. What are you? Probably came from a long ass way away, too. You do well to buy some repels before traveling through the Silver Rise, friend. How welcome, how many, sir? Okay, cool. Oh, we got super repels now. Nice. Buy 31 of them things. What's the problem? No way in. Locked. Alright. Let's also get you leveled up a bit. I'll get you to level 35. Ninja Tristan, I didn't even realize it was a trainer type ninja. That's crazy. Yeah, I think that's close. That's gonna be hard to deal with when I have to fight him. Cause my Magneton's not that sturdy. So that's really unfortunate. I could have just like taken the close combat. And then a little bit of damage killed it with left ball. That's gonna be tough. Because Venus one might be able to take it. I'm just kind of thinking about how I'm going to deal with that. I also might have to bring out Shepard for that. I'm sure it might be very useful. Normal type thing. Continue on through here. Apparently this place is fucking huge. According to like people. By the post. By the ninja fucking what is it? The ranger post. I really look forward to getting waterfall from my freaking hallway. Because it needs it. There we go. Trying to get that to level 35. That is fantastic. So I swallowed to the front. I'm gonna actually start using repels, and I'll just level up with using the trainers. Alright. So we're done fighting the wild Pokemon for now, even though it is a great way to grind. And you have this guy who heals you after every battle. Alright, I gotta go. Alrighty, here's some more trainers. You're about to get smashed. You're about to get blown back. Alright, we'll see about that, buddy. That's one of them. One Pokemon, the other's got three. That's fucked up. We got the fucking bird squad over here. Damn, I'm stealing my kid. Not the cool strength in the back of the rock side. That's even weird. Other than nothing. I should kill him. Oh my god. Well, I'm dead. Really, I've been getting cool strength in the rock side. Oh, just... Hulk smash! I got blown back. Sure do. Sure do. Oh, ice puzzles. Wait a second, Zero. The formation of these rocks is a little unusual, don't you think? In fact, I've seen a similar thing before. It's a crystal bridge. You can probably activate it if it's corresponding. If you find its corresponding crystal, but it could be anywhere. Well, let's get searched. Then. These ice puzzles are classic, aren't they? Can I even do anything here yet? Oh, here we go. What do we do here? Oh, here. I'm simply here for the idea. Silver Rise is beautiful, is it not? Nice place, nice place. Skillful dog, that's cool. Crazy. Exquisite. Amazing. Alright, well, something else needs a level now. Put a Primeape in front. Ultra Ball. Cool. Well, this is another one of those big ass ice puzzles. This might take a while. I'm guessing I don't need to use a repel on the ice. At least the music's nice here. This might take a little bit to figure out. Okay, what are the possible ways I could go? Alright, that's clearly not working right there. I tried that way a couple times. And I'm back to the beginning. Okay, let's try it on the right. Why didn't I try that a few times? Oh, I think I'm on something here. There we go. Here's another one. Super Ball. Cool. I'm glad you don't fucking counter Pokemon on this ice, though. That'll be bullshit. This one's tough. Because you got, like, the little land punch right there. Is that it? Yep. Save right there. Oh, we're in recording. An hour. Alright, I need to use repels again. Let's get to the next level we can. I'm gonna target this so that he attacks the deliver, and then I can just one it to the coach. Alright, or you can not do that. Oh, this looks about right. Right, just give it a little nudge, Sierra. You gently touch the crystal. You hear crystals forming in the distance. That doesn't activate the bridge we wanted. How confusing. There must be much more crystals to find. How does he know it didn't activate the bridge we wanted? Rare candy. Another one.
I think I already have one.
I think I might have three, actually. Alright, didn't activate the bridge we wanted, but I guess we have to go back in there now. see what pathway that opened. Oh, Adelbelle, you say? What a beautiful place to go hiking. It's kind of a feminine voice, but whatever. Oh, come on. At least I can climb tiny ledges. That's fine. You're still level 35, so you can catch up. So does Venusaur. Venusaur also needs to catch up. What's wrong, dude? Wow, what the fuck? You should really, you really should see my powerful Star Raptor. That's funny. My powerful Star Raptor. That's a Shoku meme, for those of you who don't know. That's a little meme that originated on the Shoku's channel. Alright, I think I go back in here for to find the bridges, right? Almost the outdoors. The bridge is to the east, right? At least that's where it should be, right? Where is that shit? Yeah, what the fuck? Oh, let me go get that little gold. It is. Grass knot. Eh. I really do hope I probably want to go in that cave. That's the next lead I have. I don't think I've been in there. So I gotta return to like the ground level. And try to go into that cave. The way Trishna follows you around is interesting sometimes. Ah, that was a bridge above us. That certainly must be the formation of the bridge we needed. Okay, cool. That's what we wanted. So now we go back to that place we were earlier.
upper level. Powerful Star Raptor.
That's gonna be tough to deal with when I have to battle him. I'll have to think pretty hard about how I'm gonna deal with the his cover, his type coverage and all that shit. What happened in the clouds? Ah, I see. Team Crescent. I haven't had any dealings with them. On this side of the island, the primary concern is black foxes. Originally, isn't that the one that that red haired girl on the cruise ship who was who planted that bomb? That's the gang she was in, right? Remember that red haired lady from the beginning of the game? She was in the black. She was talking about the black foxes when she was about to blow up when she blew up the ship. They're a gang originally from Celia, but their influence is spread into Blackview. Oh, Blackview? You haven't heard of it? It's Aerith's greatest power producer. It's not too far south of here. I have to go there, in fact, but that can wait until we find your friend. Hopefully, Ava's ass ain't dead. Another battle. Bring that ass over here. Get ready to battle after a nice freaking cold swim. I've come a long way from home. Planet attacks my skill. Alright, come here. Oh, he's a villager. I'm freezing. Such fire. I'm on fire. Let's make sure we get around here. Check things out. Let's go check out this ladder down here. Oh cool, another bridge switch. Need all of them. We need all of them. Alright. Now we know I'm smacking them in the house. How many of those do I have left? 24, okay. That should be... should be enough to get through this dungeon, honestly. Alright. Should be your moves, kid. Dex must be pretty close, must be close by at this point. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. And if it isn't, 24 spells. Okay. still faster than every kid. Impressive, you're stronger than you look.
Ouch.
Cool, another ice puzzle. It's at the end of this one. So this is a cave-ish thingy down there. Is that gonna work a little bit harder than that? Totem. I might as well tell you a little bit about me. I was born and raised on the streets of Celia. I found it hard to get on with people. Well, I guess that meant he means along with people. And I usually spent most of my time alone. I thought if I trained my team to perfection and won every battle, people would want to be around me. It wasn't that easy. The more I won, the more people resented me. I was too good for people to like me. It's an unfair world we live in, I suppose. Where it came from? I don't think it is. I think we had activated the crystal bridge earlier. Here's another one. This looks like the jackpot. This crystal must set off a mighty big bridge. I bet it set us to way out. Huge amount of crystals. Nice. I still can't believe the Cavs took a 22 fucking point lead to the Pacers. Not the Cavs are about to fucking destroy the Pacers, but once they stopped running, like getting out in transition and all that bullshit, like they just stopped running and their age started to show once again. And they fucking blew that lead. It's tough to watch the Cavs right now. I don't really put too much stock into it because the Cavs kind of just do so every year. Last year the Cavs like were 500, like a 500 team after the All-Star break, and they had one of their most dominant journeys to the finals. So you can't really put too much stock in like the regular season thing. Okay, so I can't stand on that one. Apparently there's somewhere you can jump off below the totem. Oh, there we go. Thank the fucking Lord. Jesus. Oh my God. So I spent like 50 minutes. I spent like a half hour trying to figure out how to get back on the ice puzzle. I don't think it's possible. There's a place below that totem where you can jump down. I just saw it on YouTube. I saw somebody leave it in a comment on YouTube, and I'm like, what the f-? I'm like, oh my God. Holy shit, that I spent a long time on that. Well, it looks like we found an exit. Good work, Zero. I don't think it's possible to go back the way you came in that puzzle. Revive, nice. I really do smell the boss battle coming up. Or some sort of battle. we gotta revive. Silver Rise, Eivor's great beauty. Fresh air. Okay, I think I know where we are. Well, maybe. Actually, I've got no idea. But looks like we're making progress. This is certainly the direction towards the direction I saw your friend fall. Ah, trainer from the mountain? Here, come on in. Wow, what lovely manners. Follow me, please. Ah, who do we have here? It's Zero. Remember me? It's Dan. I'm actually in charge of the outpost here. What can I do for you? So you're looking for a way down the mountain? Well, down our way is Silver Forest, and past that is Adenfall Town. I'd keep on the lookout, though. I've seen some weird people running around. Some in blue, some in black. Keep your eyes peeled, man. Also, there's a healing station inside if you get tired. Don't die out there. Well, we certainly had some fun out there, huh? But the storm died down, so I can leave freely. I'll scatter around for your friend, though. Don't worry. You team can get up again sometime, right? Yeah, sure. Of course you would. I'm basically a ninja, right? Anyway, catch you later, dear. Oh, a trainer all the way up here? It's quite cold. Feel free to rest inside. If you're trying to reach the bottom of Silver Rise, you're almost there. Cold up here, huh? Leave me alone, amateur. I haven't got time for your ass. It's a bully car to make memes up here, man. See, my PC and Photoshop work fine, but I can't get any Wi-Fi, so how can I upload my memes anywhere? I haven't given up on my memes yet, though. I mean, a wise man told me not to let my memes be dreams. Could you somehow get a Wi-Fi box up here? There's bound to be one lying around this mountain somewhere. Maybe in that locked house on the summit. Talk about Silver Rise, Driver. Make yourself up. Cookies are to your left, but don't touch the cake. The cake's mine. Cool, so we can use that to teleport. That's a nice way of that's a nice substitute for fly. Okay, I got stuff I can buy. Let's buy some more super repels. Thank you very much. Buy some super potions. Buy a lot of them things. Have you ever met rangers before? We're the meanest, the sleekest, the awesomest. That being said, my Pokemon are pretty weak compared to my friends. Can you drive me a rare candy to help me out? I'll make it worth your while. Yeah, sure, why not? I see that rare candy. Take pity on my poor weak Pokemon. Hand over rare candy. Rejector. I'll give it to her. Oh well, now my Pokemon is going to be the best. Here's your reward. Thank yous. 3 credits. Nice. I haven't been a ranger long. I'm super excited. What's up? Welcome to the Rangers. We're actually out here searching for Blackbeauty's gym leader, Emily. She's been missing for a while. Orange outfit, yellow hair. Keep an eye out here for her, okay? Also, please don't get too pleased yet. You still got the forest to travel through. Be careful. Alright. That's encouraging. I don't know what type of Pokemon you use, but they probably might use rock Pokemon because you're a hiker, so I'll put you in front. This music sounds kind of weavy. It's kind of weavy. I should stop recording.